Yo, watch out, Mountain. We're about to hit some jumps. So here's my POV. Might not look good right now. Hopefully it does. Just tell me if this point of view looks good. Bro, give me a water bottle. Yeah, let me take it out. Yeah, cause.
Should I hide that?
What?
Monster,
can
I ride it?
Here,
you want to?
There we go. Hopefully it looks good. We might have to do a little bit of adjusting and get to the top of the mountain. That's my brother. Yeah, we're gonna have to adjust it when we get to the top. What do you mean? So we're about to hit this hill. My brother's going all the way up there. I'm just hitting this because I have a fucking BMX. All right, 3, 2, 1. A lot of rocks though. Gotta get some speed. Good, my brother's coming down. Let me see if I can get him on camera. Damn, this brightness. He's coming. See how much air he actually gets. And he's going down the hill. He's coming down, man. He barely got damn speed, man. It's alright. Yeah, that was sick.
Something
on your eye?
Is there something on your eye?
I don't know. Hey, hop off
my
bike.
Left one.
Alright, guys. So
it's
his
okay.
Eyes
it's okay.
Is
it's
good.
Like,
I know.
I can't open right now.
Yeah, his eyes not bad anymore. Something just got in his eyes. So, yeah. I'll see you at the top of the hill. Alright, on this part of the video, the audio was pretty rough, so I'm going to voice this over because the wind was pretty bad. So basically, I was saying that there was a long gravel path that we're going to take. So, my brother's making me laugh right now. My bad. He is doing some weird things. But yeah. Well, we basically just went up that steep hill to not take long. But, yeah, after that, we're pretty much just going to take the thumbnail pick. And we actually did not end up using it. We just took some different pictures for the thumbnail. So, yeah. Alright, so we're in the pit right now. We're about to hit the hill, go all the way down to the bottom.
So let me put you so you can see. Alright, that should be good. So yeah, we have to pit, about to go down the hill. Shit, my voice cracked, I think. Let's see which path we're going to go through. Oh shit, I almost slipped. Fucking aluminum bike. Chain always popping off. Should have gone to a skate park. Shit, what the fuck? There's a barn down there. I don't know if you can see it. Can't really control. Alright, you probably see that barn though. Creepy as fuck, man. I'm not trying to go explore that shit. When I went down there once, it smelled like shit. That's a little garbage. Straight down, this is too, like, steep. Alright, we're here. I'm gonna go down this right here. We're going down this thing right there. The bobber. Yeah. I'm nervous. This is our first time hitting this high of a hill in a long time. And 3 years ago, we probably went down a tiny hill and thought it was big. And I'm going in a fucking BMX, man. That's what I'm gonna hold down those brakes. All you're gonna hear is squeaking. Oh shit, my brother's sending it right now. Right here, right now. Alright, but he's sending it, dude. Yeah, he's braking. Oh shit, he slipped. You good? Eric! So we got the bot over. Barely went up the hill. But I'm recording a video! We're gonna ascend this hill! Get back up! It's too gravelly, yeah. I don't know. Let's meet up with my friend. I didn't know he was actually coming. You sure you can hit this?
Fuck no.
So you're gonna walk it down?
Yeah.
But I'm recording.
I fucking threw it on my phone.
What happened? No, let's drink at the bottom of the hill.
Oh fuck, the virus is going on. I'm not drinking that shit. I was going through the fucking bike when that some bitch ass fucking.
Alright, let's hit this shit.
Bro, jump off for sure to hit it with his tires.
Yeah, look at mine. I'm gonna hit on a BMX.
My shit went like.
Nah,
bro. My shit couldn't even go up the hill.
Shit.
I have to go to my house and drink water.
Trayta, you go first. Once you get to the bottom of the hill, I'm gonna go.
Y'all, it's on the
wind. Bro, we're gonna go Smith after this.
Y'all have bike mods?
Nah. Someone's gonna stay outside.
I'll stay outside. You know, buy me clothes.
Shit, my brother's gonna hit it from down there. So as I am,
one of you is gonna eat shit.
My brother's gonna go down it. Bro, these are the gloves we got. We just switched them. One black, one white. Alright, ready? Send it, dude. I don't know who even says that anymore. Bro, he's slipping. He's breaking too much. Shit, I gotta sleep. Shit.
Yeah. I'm going down this shit. Your brother barely survived with his tires.
Yeah, I know, man. He has giant tires. Not the Mark Giant, but big tires. Well, you're pretty.
You know how big my tank is?
What?
You could go from A to Z on the keyboard.
Shit. Alright. Holding down brakes. Fucking hell, man. slip on that shit, man. I ain't going down to the gang on this BMX. Shit! With, on yours, it seems a little slow because your brakes are good. So, bruh, every fucking time. Damn, he's walking it down.
Halfway, I like all my brakes. And I was like, ah!
No, bro, do you hear my brakes though?
Yeah.
Sounded like a dying dog. Take this out of the stand. No, bro, you can see that it does. Because your brakes are actually good. You just go. Bruh.
Now I let go halfway. I was like, ah!
Bruh, your voice just cracked. You were like, I let go halfway.
Nah, bro, I fucking let go.
Bro, really? Really, man? I don't know if you can see. My man's walking it down. Oh, bro, he just got on the bike. Let's see him. He didn't go for the fucking jump, man. Shit, where'd he go? Oh, he's right there. He just went down the gravel path. Well, that was pretty nice. Got a good view. Almost ate it. Flipped the shit out of it. Oh, yeah, that was some pretty good shit. All right. Probably gonna go to Rayleigh's, but I don't know.
Yo, what you telling me? There, I got stacks to the right of me. I got Mikey to the left of me, huh? Wait. Woo! Look. What are they talking about? What them folks talking about, huh? Look, buddy gon' grit that, send shots, make him get back. All that chit-chat, riff-raff, my niggas ain't in the dab. Nigga talking hot, but he ain't on shit. I got like 50 rounds up in his clip. If I go to jail, nigga, I'll plead the fifth. Cause mommy still gon' love a kid, nigga tryna lock me up and give me a bit. I'm like, nigga, fuck the pig. The judge like, why you acting like a dick? I said, I'm moving like I'm Stephen Vick. My lawyer like, puppy, why you brazen? I said, I pop a perk and feel amazing. Shoot for the stars, I'm a foundation. Look at the money I'm raising. She wanna fuck, hold on. She stuck in a book, have a wait for arraignment. She get thicker, edible arrangements. That's the only form of pain. Shorty a snack. And after I stack, I'ma blow out her back. She like, poppy, you so crazy, huh? I told her, wine on me, baby, huh? She wanna star, she wanna fuck, cause she know who we are. These hoes be dirty, I ain't hearing no rock. When they come to hoes, I got bitches galore. She wanna grip that, lick that ass with a stick at. Freak bitch from my dick where her lips at. Woo. She going no gas, no chit chat. She going no gas, no chit chat. Hey, rubber bum bum. Here come that boy with the drum. If I pull it out, then that boy gonna run. If he want the smoke, knock the beef out his bun. Hey, I go dumb, dumb, dumb. Air it out, leave him slump, slump, slump. Fuck what they say, they know that I'm Gucci. Pull out with a pump, pump, pump.
Alright, while editing this video, I barely realized that I forgot to record an outro, so. Here it is. Peace.